When it comes to opening packages, I recommend the Slice right here. So this is the blade, really small, and that's it. It also has a keyring attachment if you're looking to do that. So let's try it out. You can see right there. It's really easy to use and it's gonna be really helpful for me.